Hey guys, and welcome back to our YouTube channel. So I'm going to be reacting to Demi Lovato's Funny Moments 2016 through 2017. So please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like this video, and leave any requests you have in the comment section. So let's get straight to this video.
Demi, don't you think that's enough?
No, it's never enough.
Demi, please. Demi, please.
What if I barf on you?
Well, then that'll be a great rest of the day, you know? I'm a sympathetic vomiter, so I'll just pass it along.
What? You know they're gonna
He's the what?
Crickets.
I don't think the crickets are actually okay. I think they're just
I was born ready. So, I got hits. I got hits from before you were born.
And, I've got hits that are my own. Terrible. Just really awful. Bad.
You better wash your mouth. Yeah? Yeah, you watch that mouth.
You can't watch
that
mouth.
Lucky you.
About the Bee Gees, it seems like you wouldn't have been a Bee Gees or aware of
What are you talking about?
You're young.
I was a super fan.
Really? Were you?
No.
But I was actually on the red carpet with my dad, and that was awkward. Someone was like, tell us the secret about your dress. And I was like, it's completely see-through.
How did your dad feel about that?
He said he approved, but I don't know if he realized it was see-through. So,
ever? He never realized that was see-through?
I don't know. We didn't talk about it.
Well, that's nasty.
No, it's Thanksgiving.
That's
baby Thanksgiving.
Which means what? I love Thanksgiving. great. Yeah, great, good for you. It tastes like Thanksgiving, apparently.
Some lower outfits, that's so funny.
Twerking! No, not twerking?
No.
Okay, time's up.
Oh, So you're gonna be in for a shock if you think it's like that. Loving Hunter Green, sort of military vibe. Some of the new visuals that I have coming out very soon. Yeah, thanks, sir. Some of the new visuals.
I'm gonna see you.
Oh,
you guys. I'm in Great Thanks with them.
What was that?
She's in Great Thanks with them.
Whoa!
I was talking about Milo.
You're gonna do great. You need to have.
You know, my confidence is getting there. It's real close.
That's one of my songs.
I know.
You should probably follow her on Twitter, not me.
I do follow you.
Whoa! All right, we're gonna follow and we're gonna get the makeup
levels
done.
The emotions in here.
This is too much.
It's amazing, but my mom was like, you know that Adele's gonna win this. I was like, thanks, Mom. Yeah. Way to stay positive.
Yeah.
You can't kick them in a certain area.
Oh, that's the only rule?
Well, there's other rules like that. Like, I don't know all the rules.
You can kick someone in the face, but not the groin?
Yes.
What's the difference? I mean, everything.
It's just that, what's
bad.
The difference?
Don't you get nervous when he's in the ring?
Yeah, of course. I mean, that would be so hard to be with someone who is, but does he mostly win? Yes.
But then you feel bad for the person he's hurting.
I don't feel bad.
No?
Nope.
Cold, heartless woman.
It's a sport.
But he seems sweet.
No.
Didn't happen.
We're messing with you. We didn't do it.
Oh, we got it. We joke's on
we
him.
We got him.
We got you.
Oh, now you look silly.
But we had a few requests.
requests from people that they wanted you to prank somebody.
Well, Kelsey's not in here, and she's my assistant. She's really fun to f*** with. Right.
Well, let's go there.
Name three ways you can make Camp Rock R-rated.
Sexy!
No.
You name all three, and then you hit it when you're done with all three. Got it.
Then you name three nicknames for a woman's private parts.
Oh, my God. Coochie. No, I'm sorry.
If you saw this, Demi, because Demi apparently just turned up, hosted, and left. But we
performed.
And
then I left.
And then she was like, bye, guys.
Close. Well, we missed her with the glitter entirely, but otherwise, that went great.
I mean, we're sorry.
She said, what is that?
I'm sorry, but that was bad. Your glitter was awful.
Subpar.
No, it was so bad.
It was bad. So we need to find out which one of you two is ultimately the best person. So
let's begin. The best person.
Get set. Go.
You started early,
Oh, sorry.
I love that song.
What's the problemo? Got none of your own, Lovato?
You asked for it, Corden.
I tried to react to this, but YouTube wasn't having it. She dropped the mic on him. I remember that.
Can you
just pick my mic up?
Bitch.
I'm Demi
Lovato.
Hi.
Hi.
I don't know.
Nick starts out as a
bye.
Hey, she's got it. She's got it.
I win. I
seem like a tiny bug.
Thanks.
Like a tiny little grasshopper. You got crushed.
I'm a better person.
That's what we're actually going for.
Yeah.
If someone wants to email you, say I had a label question. Would I write, hey, Nemi, so I need to go through tour budgets for this new album.
It's better than the alternative.
Yeah. Don't.
No. Don't.
Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That'd be.
I got a straight up don't. Oh, wow. Care.
No, don't.
I didn't say it. I didn't say it.
It really is.
Amazing.
It really, really is. Yeah.
Back in school.
And imagine that hashtag.
Or she's gonna give me an atomic wedgie, which
boom.
A lot of people
boom.
Love to have an atomic
wedgie. Oh, cool.
I don't think that's a thing you would want to hear.
No.
But it's still no. Just as nervous as when we started.
Because I don't know if I'm gonna have to reach in your pants and give you a big one.
You need it, damn it.
This video was super funny. Demi Lovato, she's really down to earth. Has a really good sense of humor. But yeah, I really love this video. It was really, really good. So that's my reaction to Demi Lovato's Funny Moments 2016 to 2017. So please don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like this video, and leave any requests you have in the comment section. So I'll catch you guys next video.